members signed to the label over the years. The groups were the one that gave Motown a special identity. Those wonderful groups with the optimistic names like Miracles, Supremes, Tops, Temptations, Pips. In the early days, Motown was not only a home, it was a school as well, a finishing school. And if you didn't pass your courses, you were finished. But if you survived, it looked like this.
rain, never I won't be.